Okay, we're going to discuss the ulna, which is the medial bone within the forearm. And we're going to start with the proximal end of the ulna for two reasons. First reason is it's quite a bit more complex. It's more robust than what you're going to have on the distal end of the ulna. Also, this is going to form the basis in terms of your elbow joint. You're going to have this trochlear notch portion articulating with the humerus. So whether you're flexing or extending the elbow joint depends on where this is going to be located on the humerus. When you're looking posteriorly, you can see a buildup in terms of bone here. So recall, anytime you have buildup of bone typically means that you have muscle attachment. And that's the case here. Your triceps brachii, which makes up the majority of your posterior arm, is going to attach here. So think about that triceps brachii contracting, causing for your elbow joint to extend. Also, when you're looking laterally at the ulna, you'll have this smooth articular surface referred to as the radial notch. This is where one of the first of the three attachments between the ulna and the radius. So the radius is the lateral counterpart of the ulna in the forearm. So the proximal radio-ulnar joint is the head of the radius articulating with the radial notch of the humerus. And we'll talk a little bit more about the radius later, but you have this very unique head of the radius that will allow for kind of a twisting movement or a rotation movement at this joint. Now, as we move distally, you see that the bone becomes a bit more nondescript. So it gets smaller, which is usually the opposite of the case. Typically, proximal ends are usually smaller, and then distal ends get a little bit larger. And that will be the case for the radius, because that's what's going to form the majority of your wrist joint. The ulna actually doesn't extend all the way to the wrist. It has, there'll be ligaments and so forth associated with it, but it's not going to extend all the way. That's all the radius for the wrist joint.